you've got to do a silver solder joint right next to a soft solder joint. We're going to test a new product. Soft solder's still good.